Star map. Spathi home planet. Epsilon Gruis. Let's go! And here we are. That looks a lot like Spathi. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Crap.
Surprise and terror! I am greeted by the smooth and hostile face of our old enemy, the Hootmans. No, the Huge Clans? No, I remember. The Hoonams.
Indeed, I am the Hoonams. And you look weird, yeah.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
I suppose it is, but you are plain dog ugly.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you are too!
Thank you. Let's see what happens. These are cowards, so let's see what happens if you threaten them.
We, Spathi, are always prepared to die. We know just what to do. It goes something like this.
It was not what I expected. Okay, I've heard you're a race of cowards. Is this true?
Yeah, absolutely, and with no qualifications. This system has kept us alive for millennia, and we see no reason to change it now.
Okay. Do you want to fight?
Yeah, we do.
So, let's fight.
Okay, let's fight. Here we go. We're raring to fight.
Let's fight already.
Oh, we changed our minds. We don't want to. Sorry.
Wappy,
you idiot! I told you that wouldn't work!
Okay. I have to fight them now? Oh, that's bad.
I can't believe this! Not only is the human alien unreasonably hostile, but he doesn't even know his biological analogs! We are much more closely related to the Earth clams and... What was that, weapons officer? His ship approaches with shields up and weapons armed! Lights!
Yeah, I don't really want to kill you guys. Ah, damn it. Oh, like, toof! Oh! Ow! Ow! Holy... Oh, I don't think we're gonna live through this. Ah! Yes! Run away, cowards! No! No, I don't want... No! Oh, why am I so slow? Oh, please! Yes! Haha! Suck on that! That is really bad. Oh no! God, not another one! Oh shit, I hit the rock. Why are they so fast? Holy God! No! Oh shit, I'm gonna... No! Leave! Ah! You guys are assholes. Let's try these. Maybe they're useful, I don't know. Oh, wow, they're fast! Wait, what? My alternate fire is to insult people? Okay. Ow! Ow! Oh, I reload my energy by insulting them. Okay. Ow. Ow! Okay, the Pekunk are freaking useless. Maybe we shall try an equal fight then. Fewifo? No, wait. Let's... Oh. Yeah, Fewifo. Where am I? Oh, I have missiles as an alternate weapon. Hey, so does he. Oh, wow. That gun. Come on, Fofo. You can do this. Hey, turn. Ow. They are very fast. Wow, this is hard. Ah! These missiles don't reach very far. Ow! Woohoo! Ah! What happened? Oh my god, the speed! Ah! That was a weird fluke. Here, have missiles. Ow! Ow, I'm taking way more damage than they are. This is not good. Actually, you know what? Leave! Come on, Fuifu, leave! Get out of here! Ow! Leave, I said! Please! Oh! Okay. Alright. You there. Suck ion bolt gun! Oh god, the turn radius on this thing. Come on! You kidding me? Okay, leaving. Emergency warp? Ow! Leave. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah! Why are you being hostile? Okay, we need the planet. We need- Oh god, there's more of them. Oh, there's even more! Okay, how do we do this? We are much faster than them. So I suppose we could just do this. And turn around and full speed ahead to the planet! Ah, I don't wanna fight! I don't wanna, oh, don't miss the planet. I got it, I got it. Full speed! Let's go to the moon. Oh god, you are so many! This is really bad. Alright. What? Let's go here. Oh crap! There were more there. Okay, I think we're dead.
What is the secret cipher?
Actually, I got that one. That is actually Huffy Muffy Guffy.
We are the safe ones. The Spathi High Council. You have given us the correct cipher, and so you will not be destroyed immediately. Now, could you please tell us how you acquired our most secret Spathi cipher, which every Spathi swears never, never to reveal, even when threatened with considerable pain?
Wiffle told me the first thing he did. We come in peace with goodwill. No, wait. We met Spathi on Pluto and we became good friends.
And just where is this Spathi friend now? Never mind. The answer is all too obvious in your tiny, dry eyes.
Really? We have Fwip on board. He can vouch for good intentions.
If you held a weapon to Fwip's head, he would say anything you wanted him to say. In fact, if you held a vegetable to his head, he would probably say anything you wanted him to say.
Okay, fair point, but still, we come in peace.
No, you arrived in peace. You came in a somewhat more violent manner, as indicated by this report from the Spathi patrol vessel you attacked.
That was a misunderstanding!
Of course, Captain. We realize that misunderstandings happen occasionally. Let us just hope that no similar misunderstanding causes us to open fire on you with our planetary defense batteries.
Okay. we might have gotten off on the wrong foot here, but... We are for a hand in friendship. Join us and our many allies.
We are too afraid of the Ur-Quan to consider such an alliance. They would most certainly punish us with extreme tortures.
We are stronger than the Ur-Quan. You're better off with us.
Hello? Hello? Awaken from your dreamy state, you them. Now is the time for realism, not wild fantasy.
Damn it, they didn't fall for that. We are strong. Look at our precursor vessel. Is it not unique?
Yeah, your vessel is unique. And here is the crux of the problem. A unique, meaning singular, starship is not equal to the task of destroying the entire Ur-Quan armada. If you had, say, 10,000 similar starships, we could take your boasts more seriously.
God damn it, who expected the Spathi to actually be intelligent? What the hell? What do I have to do to prove this to you? Destroy your entire Starfleet?
Well, that would probably work, but I have a better idea. A test. One of those questy kind of things.
Okay. What kind of test?
You must wipe the evil ones from the face of Spathiwa.
Tell me about these evil ones.
Let us explain the sad history of our species.
Oh god.
Once upon a time, many thousands of years ago, we inhabited the warm, safe surface of our home planet, Spathiwa. We were happy and content. During those golden centuries, we evolved from a primitive nomadic culture into a complex agrarian society. We learned to write on clay tablets, and we were well on to being able to read those tablets when the darkness fell upon us, when the evil ones came. Creatures from the darkest pits of hell they were. They hunted our people, devoured them like tasty nodules, and we had no defense against them. Suddenly, our culture became once more nomadic. We fled across the oceans, from continent to continent, but the evil ones always followed. Spurred by our great need, we advanced from bronze to atomic technology in less than one of your centuries. But none of our innovations was a match for the evil ones' natural cunning and ferocity. Finally, with no other option available, we fled our world and took up residence here on our own moon, where we have resided most uncomfortably for the last 300 years.
Okay. Also, what are the other two doing? They just look so insane. Okay, sure. Start packing your bags, eyeball dudes. You'll be home in no time.
We will await your return with great anticipation. Simultaneously, we will prepare a short, poignant eulogy to mourn your demise.
Wow, thanks for the confidence there. But does this mean they won't shoot me anymore? Yeah, it does. Okay. Alright, so let's save and go down to Spathiwa and see what we can do to help. Actually, we'll just save that on the same one. This must be Spathiwa then. Scan. Oh, it looks healthy enough. There are actually minerals. Not a lot though, but there are minerals. No energy signatures, but... Oh! Okay, that's a lot of biologicals. Let's hope they don't murder us. They're not even moving. Wow! These are the things you were afraid of? You're kidding me! Oh my god, do I really want this? Why do I keep getting all the useless allies? I mean, the Sogfoot pick guys seem the most reasonable so far, but the Pakunk and the Spathi are just... What? I mean, this cannot be... This can't be the evil ones. I mean, these things are completely harmless. That was everything. Really? Okay. No. Please, spaceship.
Go your foolishly courageous and noble efforts to rid the evil ones from our beloved Spathiwa.
I am done.
This is wonderful. Too good to be true. We will immediately begin transporting Spathi from this unpleasant moon down to the safe surface. We shall send in Crustlings and the infirm elderly first as a special honor. Please come back later to receive your accolades.
That's it? That's... Hey, I just rid your planet of the evil ones. I kind of expect a little more than that.
Oh, joy! Oh, happiness! We rejoice and make merry in celebration of our imminent return to our home world. You are most heroic and helpful. Thank you, thank you, thank you! But now I must return to our festivities. Please feel free to come back any time.
Our alliance?
Why don't you just wait a while, until after we are resettled on our home world? We can discuss details at that time.
And how long do you expect this to take?
10-15 years, tops.
Am I correct in understanding that you refuse to live up to your end of the bargain?
No. We are simply taking a more adult, welcome to the real world view of the situation. We cannot simply say, hurrah, and form an alliance with you this very moment.
Oh, you assholes.
Surely you see that.
Yeah, you know, these creatures aren't dead. We have them in suspended animation. Would you like us to return them to the surface?
No, please. Exactly what kind of relationship were you thinking of?
Well, the kind where you do everything exactly as we say. How about a mutually beneficial alliance?
Huh?
Okay, an egalitarian fellowship of sentient life forms.
What?
Fine!
Okay, we are quite familiar with that arrangement.
God!
Very well. I'll bet we will regret this decision later on, but you leave me with no choice. We will comply with your needs. A Spathi delegation will depart immediately for the planet Earth.
Thank you! God, you people are horrible to deal with! Alright, let's get back to Earth.